still a lot to think. So, again, pressure from headquarters to hold some tickets here. So, any ticket for Casamigos Tequila, 931-021.
Third gen, always nice to see that beautiful blue third gen here.
Okay, speaking of beautiful blue, we have blue ticket 931223. 931223. Another blue ticket, this one is pretty awesome. Turn one steering built an awesome pulley. UMI King of the Mountain 5.0, turn one logo on it. Nice cloth would fit great on your desk. 931054, 931054, blue ticket.
Thank you.
Ryan King and the Allen Tower Block Body. Tower is set at 10. Stage is T8. Ryan Dillon. T10. Dang, you're my vendor. TBD Auto. Brian and Kara, on the car building.
Every year, just like all the people that are out here, I'm looking forward to the drink. I'm excited.
I think it's going to be a good one. I'm pretty excited to have this UMI football in the shootout. Check it out.
Dude, there's a lot of great cars that are out here. Many of them UMI equipped. But I got to tell you, if you want to make a cheap body turn corner, UMI, you guys are looking for more of those cars than anybody else. And I think part of that is you, because I know you're a G-Body fan.
I love G-Bodies. I love the green machine. Another drop sports who will help on that is Strando Performance Sports. This Sam Strando's here, cleaning stuff, winning stuff. It is what he's doing tonight.
Yeah, him and John B. Sharing driving duties for the RX-8. That's going to be awesome. That's fun to watch, obviously. We got multiple cars that are being driven by people that are going to be in the shootout. Or in some ways, that is a hindrance, right? A little bit more pressure to get stuff done. In some ways, it could be a benefit. Second, at 87 Grand National, I think that thing. far, but not enough to move him up. Next, we're going to call it a day. Stewart stays 18.